basically any management, when you show that there is a lot of savings with any project, with any investment, okay, no management will say no for that. And if it is hassle-free, they start following with us for implementing it. Basically, when we started this project, we evaluated, we made our finances, and we showed the management what we save when we go for a solar project. One is the sustainability. We will have an A rating in the market because today, when a company is evaluated, they also sustainability projects what we have, because a lot of questionnaire when we receive from our customers, one of the criteria is what we have done for the environment and what is our sustainability projects we have taken up. We were not worried about that because we knew that if we have to definitely make a stability study on the roof, and definitely we knew that if our roof is not stable or it cannot take any roof will be designed with a factor of safety, and it will be taken care of the wind loads and all that during design. But we still wanted to make sure that the roof is stable. I really don't know what are the hassles. Because we just signed the papers required by you, and that was taken care by you. We never interacted with any of the regulatory people, and they just visited the plant, but everything was taken care of. So I really don't know what is the hassle, how difficult it is to create and all that. We didn't get involved in that. Our job was to give you the required documents, signed documents to you. As a group company, as a Frydenberg, we have 18 plants all over India. And after our experience here in Mysore, and people from all the companies have come, and group companies have visited here and seen. And we have decided to go partner with NRPAR for other installations in India. So that is the experience what we have. So unless we are happy, we don't normally do that. So apart from India, now we have also partnered with NRPAR to do projects in Europe, and which has already started in Munich and in Spain. So globally, after project in Mysore, this was the first project globally for Kluber. And after completing this project, we have tied up with NRPAR globally, and in India as well as for Europe, they will be our service provider. So this is our experience with NRPAR, and we would like to continue for all the group companies.